In this video, I show you how to share games on Steam. Start by opening the Steam application. You can also use the Steam website if you wish. Place your cursor over your display name at the top, then select Friends. Go to the side and select Add a Friend, then add the person you want to share games with, either using their friend code or by sending them yours. Alternatively, go down and use the quick invite link or search box to add them. Head up and click on your profile name, then select Account Details. Go to the side menu and select Family Management. To share your Steam games, you will either need to join a family or create a family and invite people to it. If the person you are trying to share games with is already in a family, then it may be better to join theirs, as leaving a family will require you to wait 1 year before being able to join another one. I'll be creating a family for now, but I'll show the rest of the process shortly. Select the family name box and give your family a name. Click the Create button, then wait for your Steam family to be created. Switch to the Manage tab if you aren't already on it, then click the Invite a Member button. Click the Search Friends List button, then select the person you want to invite. Choose a role. If you invite the person as a child, then they will have parental controls on their account, restricting what they can and can't do. Typically, you will want to invite them as an adult, so there are no account restrictions. I'll be selecting Invite as Adult. Click Invite, and the invitation will be sent. Keep in mind that you can only have 6 members in a family. To accept the invite, the person will need to be in the same household. Go up to the top and select the display name, then click Account Details. Select Family Management from the side menu. Then go across and click the Join a Family button. You will now see an invitation under the Pending Family Invites heading. Here, you will see the role you are joining as. Click Accept to join, then click Confirm. A confirmation email will now be sent to the email address linked to your account. Click the Join Family button in the email. You will now be in the Steam family. Switch to the Library tab. Here you can see all of the included games available to play. Games that are not supported for sharing will be at the bottom. Some games will also have a number at the bottom. This is how many copies of the game are available. This is also how many people can play that one game at the same time. For example, if you and 2 other people in the family have a specific game, then any 3 people in the Steam family can play that game at one time. However, if a 4th person wants to play the same game, then another copy will be needed. You now know how to share Steam games. Please leave a like if you found the video helpful.